You don't have to be a profiler to see he's not a killer. We're wasting our time.
Do something!
So you obeyed them, you make them stop. You took that boy with you and you drowned him, isn't it?
Maybe Blake knows what he's doing after all.
Okay, the show's over. You're under arrest. Pretty damn cool under the circumstances. I would've just shot him.
A gun isn't the answer to every problem, Blake.
Maybe not. not. Most of the time it helps.
As we're free from here.
Thank you.
this, this, and this. I'm here for you, Susan. You'll be all right. I'll take care of you. Anymore. Still be here. Stay with me, Susan. Susan, you hear me? Susan, stay with me. Can you hear me? Stay.
Daddy, watch, watch. Look at my dog coming. Oh.
See how juniors do. Seems to be the problem, huh? Oh! Going by the smell? I got a pretty good idea. Okay. How are you doing, sir? Hey, what's the matter? I thought we saw the dog. Maybe she's hungry. She's hungry. Maybe she's hungry. Maybe she's hungry.
Mama, I had the bag.
Oh, Emily, are you hungry? Huh? No. I'll just take this bottle for a second. Good job, Emily. You're feeling good now, right? Now, I'm going to lock you up.
his hand. Come on, you. Oh, baby.
Do anything to get him out of there. The parking lot ticket and the origami cooker leads to this garage. What am I gonna find here? I should go talk to the garage guy over there. Excuse me?
Hey! Oh! Huh. Sorry. Didn't see you. What can I do you for?
I'd like to get my car.
Hey, you're a pretty patient guy, you are.
I don't remember.
The car's been there for 2 years. We took it out for a drive every month and checked the tires and batteries, just like you said. Here. It's the third floor down. Service elevator is in the car.
He's dead.
Yeah, he's not good one, Chief.
The car's been here for 2 years. What does that mean? Elevator at the back of the garage. Third floor. Got it. Dozens of cars. But which one am I looking for?
This is what we hear.
do. I'd do anything to save my son. I don't want to die. Not here. Not like this. Don't stop my hands shaking. I'm not going to make it. I'm not going to make it! If I succeed, I'll get more letters for the hangman. It's my only need. No turning back now. Got to do it, for Sean's sake. I have no choice.
Oh, 201. Start on the right, last floor. That obnoxious receptionist better not have a spare key to my room. The thought of it leaves me in a cold sweat. Room 201. Stairs on the right, last floor. Room 201. Stairs on the right, last floor. Room 201. Stairs on the right, last floor. There's someone there. Is he wounded? Maybe I should take a look. He's in trouble. I can't just walk away and leave him like that. I'll help him first and ask questions later. I should disinfect his cuts. Medicine. There's bound to be a medicine cabinet in the bathroom. Necofrin 100 antibiotics. Administered to combat infection. Paraphenol anti-fever. Administer only in cases of high fever. I should disinfect his cuts. I'm gonna disinfect your wound. This might hurt a little. At least it won't get infected.
Thanks.
It's coming there.
paraphenol anti-fever. Administer only in cases of high fever.
Daddy! Daddy, I'm cold.
Paracetamol painkiller. Administer in cases of intense pain. Do not take more than one pill every 24 hours. Here. Take this. It should do you some good. It's a painkiller. It'll help reduce the pain. It says on the box to take one every 24 hours. I don't think it's a good idea to exceed the dose.
I can't afford to wait.
I wouldn't move around for a few days if I were you.
I'm gonna take a shower.
All right, let me help you. I'll wait here until you come out. Let me know if you need anything. Talk to me. That way I'll know if you pass out.
What's your name?
Madison.
Are you staying in the hotel?
No, I live in town. I suffer from chronic insomnia. I seem to only be able to sleep in motels. Don't ask me why. Whenever I get too exhausted, I come and spend a night here. I'm a photographer. Take pictures of furniture in fashionable design magazines. And you?
I don't have much time. I've got to find my son before it's too late. I'm still in pain, but I gotta keep going. The box. I have to open another origami figure. I don't know why she helped me. I hope she won't tell anyone.
Why didn't you shoot?
Sorry?
Well, back there, Nathaniel could have had a gun. Could have killed me. Why didn't you shoot?
I prefer to have all the information before I make a decision. I try to make rational choices when possible.
Come on, you had a fraction of a second to react. You could have whacked me before you had time to move.
I'm sorry. I thought you were a tough guy. A street cop who's beating through the mill. I didn't think you'd scare so easily.
Fuck off.
That's him.
You're Slot Porta?
Yeah.
Lieutenant Carter Blake, I'd like to ask you some questions.
This is freezing. My hands are out.
Where the fuck is Blake? No way he's escaping. I'm gonna get that bastard.
Shit! Where'd he go?
Can't see.
Okay.